Hi everyone, welcome back to Skyrim. I've sorted my equipment. So we're not over-encumbered anymore. We have this badass glass armor because we defeated the glass warrior. And he only left a golden urn, which we can't steal. And there's an emerald, wow. He had a fortune with him, and now we're rich for the remainder of playing this game, because I cannot believe the amount of money we have right now, and we're definitely going to spend it at some point. Anyway, there's a skeleton which we haven't checked out yet. Who is this? Who might it be? Anything else to this island? Was this whole island been added by the mod? Maybe. Alright, let's select the next destination on my map. Now, if we're going to look at this, there is two ways where we can go at the moment. That could be Solitude, but I think this is a little more close. So we're going to the Solitude Lighthouse. Now, this is just vanilla Skyrim, so we'll see how that goes. Put out the fire in the Solitude Lighthouse. I think that's like a full-on side quest, another miscellaneous one, but let's see. Or maybe not. Wait. Lighthouse, lighthouse, lighthouse. No. Oh, this is. Lights out. Jarira has asked me to put out the Solitude Lighthouse fire. So that was the Argonian in Solitude. Did I put it on my map? I think I did, but it's just clouded with all the other icons. At any rate, we need to go east. Sometimes I have a hard time identifying east and west. So yeah, I've been talking about the challenge level the last episode, and that I might be a little bit overpowered already. And I'm just going to play on like this. And if I have the sense that I am being too overpowered, I might start with setting my followers on non-essential. I'm still very vulnerable if it comes to one-on-one fighting, especially with like tough enemies like the one we defeated. Even I'm looking like a badass now. But yeah, I'm not switching to I need or Frostfall yet, because that would make the game more like a survival challenge, and that's not what I'm after. All right, I guess we can go this way. But yeah, I'm aware that I've played the games like 60 hours or something. I barely touch any factions and main quests, but I have better armor than the main quest or faction quests could ever give me. So yeah, that's the magic of mods. They can make the game and they can break the game. Pretty. Snowstormer's dying. And I'm content with the performance level this time. I don't know what it is. Sometimes it works like a charm, and then there are times that it doesn't. Might have been that Bethesda released an update, I'm not really sure. Updates automatically for me on Steam. Okay, we're getting close to something here, but it's not the point of interest yet we're going after.
I think I need to go to bed after all this walking. Care to join me? Oh, no, I didn't mean, you know, I meant Saffron.
Yeah, you told me that a few times. What is that? Oh, that's a lighthouse. So we're going straight at it. Haha, but there's something else here. Brinewater Grotto. And that's what we're going to check first, because we're here. And we have a chest and some gold, which we don't really need anymore. And I'm going to take it nonetheless, because I'm a gold digger. Chest. More gold, lockpicks, and rubies. Plenty of rubies as well. Where's the entrance? Over here? Does it have anything to do with the lighthouse? Brinewater Grotto. Never heard of it. Look at the aurora. Wow. Ooh. Nurn root. Let's grab that for a second. I'm not even sure what for, but I have the sense I have to have him. Thanks to Oblivion. Wow. Just wow. Such a pretty game. Now let's head on in. Spriggans? Will there be Spriggans inside? Oh! That's a nice welcome committee. Are you the proprietor of this grotto? Is he going to be hostile? That's the question. Hello, I'm just passing through. Don't want to hurt you. Oh shit. No. Okay, the Horkers attack. I'm very sorry to do this, Horker, but I'm not going to allow this. I'm very sorry for this. Killing Horkers is not really my forte. Aw, they're trying to flee. They're still turned on as hostiles though, but I feel bad about this. So I'm just going to turn around. And you have been captured by the Horker? We disturbed the Horker's rest. That is not cool at all. And that's it? Is this the cave? There must be something more to it. Can we get to that next platform? Yes, we can. Nothing. There's nothing. There's nothing. Or do we dive? No, we can't dive. So just a grotto with three Horkers in it? That I feel bad about killing them? Let's look at the minimap. This does not give us much, but it looks like this is it. Alright then. Then just leave. We're animal killers. I'm sorry, Horkers, again. Braveheart. I almost never give them orders like that. And now the weather conditions are totally different. The aurora is gone. It's 4 a.m. I guess it's not dark enough to see the aurora anymore. Okay. Let's head straight for the lighthouse. And what again did we need to do? Put out a light. Right? Put out the fire. So they can steal something. I might... Does this something have to do with the Thieves Guild, maybe? It looks abandoned. Or like, not abandoned, but there's no one here. More Horkers. Yeah, at least let's keep away from me. Another Nurn Root. Let's leave it. Lighthouse locked. Let's open it. We need to be at the top though, to kill the fire. Oh, cozy. Nobody's at the home though. Weapons. Oh, this is illegal to be here. Like, it's considered stealing. Oh shit. Okay. Mazaka, can I talk to you?
Not supposed to be in.
All right, okay, let's leave. I'm not going for a bounty here. So he is a lighthouse keeper. Let's just leave him there.
Can I help you?
He must go back to bed so we can put out the fire. Khajiit, running the lighthouse. And this gives us a view over another ship. More Horkers? What ship is that? It's not on the map yet. Then again, it's clearly on the map, but it doesn't have an official icon yet. And we just interact with it? Is that how it works? Yes. Return to Jadira. Is that it? What about the lighthouse keeper, the Khajiit? Isn't he going to put the fire back on?
Can I help you?
No. Alright, you just stay indoors for now then. And that's it. Just like that. I guess it's just time to go back to Solitude right now. To tell Atar the Bandit is dead. Tell Sibyl the Vampire is dead and speak to Falk Firebeard about what? And where do we meet Jadira? Oh, he's over here now. Fair enough. Or at least we can get into Solitude to the back entrance this time. Let's just select this. No fast traveling. And we need to go that way. We'll probably pay a visit to the ship because it's definitely on the way. And they might contain enemies. This one is in proper condition. Workers in the water. Oh shit. They don't look too friendly. Corsair. Oh shit. I'm not sure. I'm going to check if the other one is also called Corsair. Because they might be just NPCs we can talk with. Okay, let's get a closer look.
Your death brings me honor.
Dainty Sloat. Who is in the water there? You're a Corsair, and you're a Corsair? Shit. Get out of the way. Alright, can someone be the melee attacker instead of me? Guess we have to do something here. I think they're quite weak. Okay, that's one down. No shit. I was looking for my ice form. I'm still not sure if we're supposed to attack them. But we weren't welcome. Sorry, Sophia, about that. Ooh, that's a bloody mess. Another face cover. We'll take that. The other one is up here. Thin knapsack. I don't think we need it. Do we carry it on the back or not? Redguard boots. Let's see. No. It's this or this one. So we're staying with the arcade version. We'll dump this one again. Good. Alright. Now let's have a look. What was it called again? Dainty Sloat? Cabbage. Now that I think about it, they might just have been non-hostile NPCs, only becoming hostile when we were getting close to the ship. Which means, do we have a bounty? Because of this. Crime. The reach bounty 80, but my lifetime bounty is way higher. But my current bounty is just to reach. So I think we're fine.
Then again, you would need to be with a weapon of your size.
What is that supposed to mean, Sophia? Alright. Let's head in. There's a totally different interior. It's a different instance. Flashbacks to Morrowind again. Azir Trajaziri. I think I've read that one before. I'll take the gold ring.
What can I do for your friend?
Creaking of the boat is a little bit unnerving. Scroll of Harrowing Dirge. Probably nothing we can use yet. Because we don't have the enough magic points. Fur armor, helmet.
I prefer it boiled. Come on.
More company. But it'll be alright. Alright, that's one. Okay. If anyone chips in a little bit here, then we'll quicker. Look at the blood. Oh my. Okay, let's help them out a bit. Oh man.
I'll have your head.
Ice going through his body and fire at the same time. I feel sorry for the man. What the hell was that noise? Anyway, we leveled up. Flawless garnet. And we're over encumbered, so let's dump some stuff again. Like the vampire armor. There we go. Looks cool, but we don't need it.
What can I help you with?
Nothing, for now.
You have a grim look.
Thanks.
You should have known she was lying. Said she'd wait for me. But they never wait.
Another one. Who was lying? Who was waiting for you? Before we go check that out, let's level up first. some magic I will do this time. One perk to increase. What will we choose? Some restoration? Jewel cast, descending light. When you enter combat, you rapidly drain points of magic equal to half your restoration. No, not that. We don't really need that. We don't have a high restoration level at all, so we can't do much with it. What about destruction? I feel I need to invest more in this. Requires 50. Damn. Elemental spells, force of nature. Fire spells in sunlight. Oh, interesting. But destruction jewel casting, not really needed. And iron nest path, shock, cold. No, it's not. Wait, no, shit. Fine, yeah, they leveled up. There was something else we could do. Scarring burns. Fire spells reduce the fire resistance of their targets. Sure, let's take that one. Good. So we invest in something in destruction. No, different weapon. Alright. But there's more to it. Hello?
With three beers down, the orc did frown and bid the elf goodbye. For none could know, 'twas not for show, that someone had to die.
Sorry, I need to be quiet.
Shh. You're here? No. Is he even?
Once was a woman as fair as an evening. Springtime in old Stroh's Mackay. Gotta start keeping a knife in my boot. Tired of getting disarmed.
I think he's the only one left. Alright, he's seeing me.
Be careful.
I'll let them do the work. That's a miss. Familiar was hostile for a second to me. Let's close in. Let's use that fire spell of me. Anyone in the way is getting scorched as well. Nasty business. Blood bags. On legendary. Were you their leader? You had a nice elven shield on you. 34. No, the glass shield that Vorstak wields? No, Belrand is probably better. Scaled boots. He has decent weaponry and armor stuff. Okay, you can go now, familiar. Or a pain in the ass anyway. Thank you. Anything else? No. Elaborate ship. Another chest, which is locked. Lockpicking mod makes it easier to lockpick. Plentiful healing, vigorous magicka, scroll of shroud walk, which we can't use but we'll take. health, regeneration, and strength? What? Okay, that's just a familiar disappearing. It actually sounds like he's been butchered by Belrand.
What was that?
Ooh, another one! Shit! Oh!
Why are
that scared me a little bit. First mate! First mate was very weak. I still have the feeling that Dainty Sloat Footlocker Key Gold. I think I've racked up a quest here or something like it. Maybe the ship was involved with a quest at some point, and the corsairs were not meant to be killed like this first mate, but we did it anyway. Maybe I should be more. It could be different too, but I should be more careful of who to kill. Container of Fate? Container of Fate? Dragon of Fate? Oh, I think this is a mod as well. 15,000 and a perk point gained. Dragon of Fate. There are 5 in the world of Skyrim, and they're random, so it's pretty random that we find one. Now I got 47,000 gold. That's insane. What else? Beggar Prince.
Can I help you?
No. Ooh, an unusual gem as well. And a skill book, speech. And we can level up again, so let's do that. We're not using magic too often. Let's see what we can do sneak-wise. This is good. Infiltrator, sure.
What are you doing that for?
Because it makes me better. We haven't checked this one yet. Too much. The Dragon Fate, is that like an item we can... let's drop these. We can carry around with us? Miscellaneous maybe? Dragon of Fate it was called, I think. Probably just nothing. It disappears and changes into something else. Now we're very, very, very rich.
An orc follows to the death.
I'm sorry, first mate. But we have to get going again by going through the ship once more. Was there really no other like exit or entrance to this ship? Maybe I missed it. What a mess. Wait, what? Were there 3 corsairs in this? I thought there were only 2. I don't know anymore. Going crazy. Well, maybe there were 3. Anyway, we've raided the ship.
I'm still here.
And I'm too. So that's a good thing. Alright, I think my itinerary is still the same. We're still going to Solitude by walking. And that's where the quest marker is. We probably need to follow the road a little bit. Is this the right road though? Probably. Right? I think it is. Yeah, we must be getting close to the side entrance to Solitude. I think there it is. Yeah. So yeah, we're back here, and this is where I'm going to end the episode. And the next time we'll do some business in Solitude again. Now, where is that entrance exactly? And from there, I'll just see what happens next. I've become a very rich and powerful man in just 2 episodes. And again, I need to think what I'll do about this. Or I might not do anything about it. Can we actually enter Solitude by now? I think we're very getting close.
People seem to think all morts are racist, but surely that itself is racist. I'm not racist, though I just don't like the Jews.
Yeah, this is it.
Argonians. Or else?
Yeah, you don't like anyone.
Come to think of it,
and your head is a little bit orange, like Donald's. Anyway, thank you for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next episode.